everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, or welcome to my YouTube channel if you are new. Today I decided to do a what I got for Christmas video, and so yeah, let's just get started. So the first present that I got was actually from a coworker. We had a secret Santa type, but it is a secret Santa. But the person who got me a bunch of stuff that I really like. He got me this Calvin Klein, like, oversized blanket. And he got me white, or, like, a tannish color. And I have dogs, so it's not going to be getting unpacked until we actually move. We are in the process of trying to buy a house, so it's gonna stay packed up. I also got some Sharpies because I actually really like to draw. I got some markers. I got some little coloring book type thing. So now I have something to do at work when it's slow during the break. And I also got another one, but I already started on this one. It's ugly either way. He also got me a Tom Riddle journal, which I really like Harry Potter. I like to collect a lot of stuff of Harry Potter. And funny thing about the planner, this day I was actually going to buy one for myself, but I ended up changing my mind. And, you know, when I opened up his gift, I was actually really happy that I got a planner. I also got this Harry Potter light. I did not know it was a light until I got home and I actually physically looked at it. And I got a Yankee candle and I really love it and it smells delicious. I love candles. I'm really obsessed with candles. The next thing that I got was my husband got me a Sony camera, and I've really been wanting a camera like this for so long. Every time we went to the store, I would always be like, I want that camera, I want to get this camera. So we finally went and got it, and it was for Christmas as well. Another thing that I got was a camera bag for my camera. This one was a gift from my husband's parents, so my in-laws got me this case and I really like it. The next thing I got were these Fila shoes. Now they're a little worn already because I ended up getting them a little early and I really like them, and it's really hard for me to find shoes that I really really like, so I'm glad that I finally got some. We did another Secret Santa for my dad's side of the family and my brother. I think it was my brother. My brother ended up getting me, and he got me the He got me the shoes that I wanted. Now, my husband also wanted these shoes, and I got them so we could match one day. But he ended up getting a different pair. He should be going back to getting them, exchanging them. Because my parents couldn't find the shoes that he actually wanted. Another thing that I got from my brother and his wife was this little set. It has like the little hand lotion, the little roller perfume, and the actual perfume. And it smells really, really good. Another thing that I got was a Steve Madden little set from my niece. It comes with a wallet, and it also comes with, this one's actually still stuck to it, it comes with a scarf. So a scarf on one side and a wallet on the other side, and I really like this color because you can literally use it whenever and for everything. And then sometimes I just don't like carrying a purse, and I just like being able to have something to stick my phone. My sister ended up giving us, well, it was a combined gift for my husband and I, and it's a Fire Stick TV, or Fire TV Stick 4K. and I'm still learning how to work it. I saw that she had one. She showed me hers and I really, really liked it. But I didn't know if I wanted to buy it or not. But she ended up getting this one and I'm really happy. My nephew ended up getting me a sweater. A little white furry sweater, and it's really soft and it was really nice, and my dog had to ruin it. He liked it so much that he ended up peeing on it. There's a little stain right there, so I haven't even worn it and I already have to wash it, so oh well. I guess that's why you should not have animals. I'm just joking. I got some fuzzy socks from my mom. These are actually really nice, really soft. She actually got me two pairs. She also got me a scarf because I'm like obsessed with scarves. Even though it looks like I have no neck, I really, really like them. I think they're very stylish and warm. She also got me a pair of gloves. They're pink little gloves. And my sister and both of my sisters, I believe, and my nieces all got a pair of these. Another thing she got me was a little Harry Potter ornament that's actually going to go in my Harry Potter collection that I have. I think it's so cute. My sister ended up getting one just like it. But she's a little bit more of a fan she's been more of a fan of Harry Potter than I have been. I know I've always liked Harry Potter, but here recently I've been more into it and I've been really wanting to collect stuff for it. It's really great, actually. It's a really good hobby for me to keep occupied instead of... That sounds really bad because I end up spending a lot of money on this stuff. I got a cranberry peach gentle foam hand soap. And it smells really, really good. The first time I smelt it, I really couldn't tell because the entire week of Christmas, I literally had the flu and I was so miserable. I could not breathe. My throat was hurting. My stomach was all messed up and I couldn't even go to work. So I ended up missing almost a week of work. I got it on Monday. On Monday, I was actually at work and I was training somebody. And it was such a miserable day. Everything was messed up at work and I was running a fever, so I wasn't really doing the best of my ability for it, but I really tried my best. But as soon as I got home, it turns out that I did have the flu and it was just really miserable. I also got these little hair clip things and I really like them. I like doing my hair a lot. Maybe not for work, because for work, I just, like I said, I put it up in a bun, and it's fast and easy. I also got a little hand lotion, moisturizing body cream. It's for focus, and it has, natural essential oils, and smells really nice. It's really subtle. It's not strong. It's not in your face. I also got some knitted like slippers type from my mom that she made, but I can't remember where I left them. All right, guys. So as I was sitting here cleaning up everything after the video, I remembered that I had gotten also a KitchenAid for our new house and I completely forgot about it. Isn't that great? I also found the slippers that my mom made me their little booties, and she added little charms to them, and I just think they're really nice and cute and different, and a lot of people aren't gonna have handmade slippers like this, so I'm very grateful for them and hold them close. I got some AirPods from my dad. Now, these were actually an early present. I've had them for about a month or two, and I really like them. They come in handy at work, especially in the mornings. When I get to work, I like to listen to music without having to do the wires in the way, or I can just put my phone in my back pocket. I'll call my husband and talk to him while I'm setting up for work, because I don't see him in the morning, so it's easier for me to do this. So yeah, I got these. And the last thing I got was a couple of them, actually. I got a necklace, a little charm from my mom. And it's a little sunflower. And I got a couple of other little charms. It's like a little boy and a girl kissing. Thought it was cute. I have an elephant one, because elephants are good luck. And I have a music note one, because I really like music. I like singing. I like playing piano. I've really want to learn how to play the clarinet. I've always wanted one. I've always wanted to learn how to play one. Got a little earrings and necklace set, which the necklace, the little chain is right here. The little, I don't know what you would call this, but I guess the little charm is this one right here. And I have the matching earrings as well. And she got them in like a red, because ruby red is my birthstone. So any type of stuff like this, she likes to get them in my birthstone. Yeah, I think that's about it. I hope y'all enjoyed my what I got for Christmas haul. And if y'all have any more suggestions on other type of videos that I can do, please let me know down in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe and join the family forever. Thank you for being so patient with me on my second video. Like I said, being sick was not part of my plan, I guess you can say. But you know, some stuff, sometimes it just happens, and it's life. Alrighty, see y'all next time in my next video. Bye.